Drive, gate A24. Currently, a nice morning in the Detroit area with light winds coming out of the west. Good visibility and just higher overcast. Temperature last hour up 26 degrees. Seatbelt sign is on. Looks like we'll remain on for the remainder of the flight. Thank you very much for choosing Delta this morning. Have a great week. Flight attendants, please prepare to cap for arrival.
me on board. Today, as we prepare for landing, please ensure your seatbelt is fastened, your seatbelt and tray table are in their upright and locked position, and your aisle armrest is lowered. Please remember that the exit signs on this plane identify each exit with a green symbol and arrows indicating the direction to the exit. Please ensure larger electronic devices such as laptops are stored at this time either in a bag under the seat in front of you or in the overhead vent. They may not be stored in our seat pockets. You may continue to use your mobile device as long as it's properly secured. Finally, please check around your seat for any remaining cups, glasses, or any other items you'd like to discard. And hand those to the flight attendants as they come to the cabin. We'll be landing in Detroit shortly. pleasure to welcome you to Detroit, where the local time is 8:32. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injuries from items that may have shifted during our flight. You may receive an email from Delta asking you to share your experience with us. We do value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. Invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs. As you deplane, please remember to take a look around your seat to make sure you have everything you brought on board. On behalf of Delta and this Minneapolis-based crew, enjoyed having you on board and hope to see you again soon.